All the mountains here have such strange shapes.
But aren't they beautiful?
Yeah.
They are called Shanqing.
Shanqing?
Yes, it means a mountain with a pure, beautiful shape.
I see. Shenfa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes. What's wrong, Yu?
Nothing.
Bailu Village is this way. Let's hurry on.
Yeah. Shenfa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes.
A landslide. We can't get past here.
It's probably because of the rain last night.
Is there another path we can take?
I don't know. Wait, I recall my father mentioning another path.
Another path?
There was a path that broke off on our way here.
Oh, that one.
Perhaps that path could be...
Yeah, let's go see.
Yes.
Is this the path?
It might be. Although I'm not too sure.
In any case, we don't have a choice. Let's go, Shenfa.
Yeah. It's a dead end. Let's look for another path.
Let's do that.
It's a dead end. Let's turn back.
All right. A river.
Yo. I think we can get across there.
Yeah.
Watch out for the stones with moth. You might slip.
But the river is shallow here.
No. The river flow can be more powerful than it seems. If you slip, you could sprain your ankle.
All right, I'll be careful.
I'll go first. Yo, this way. Let's move on before it gets too dark.
Right.
Bai Lu Village. Yo, we were right about taking this path.
Yeah. We can move on.
Yes.
Good. Let's go. A river again.
Yo, let's cross there.
Yeah.
When you step on the stones, maintain your balance by stepping out gently.
Same as the leg steps of jujitsu.
What's jujitsu?
A Japanese martial art. I learned it from my father. Slide your feet as a bird would glide on water's surface. I was taught that. But you've acquired that skill naturally.
You must have martial arts on your mind all the time.
No, not really.
I'll go first. Yo, please be careful. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yo, please be careful. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yo, please be careful. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yo, please be careful. Good. You got across safely.
Yeah.
Let's go. The village is still further ahead.
All right.